than Loch Ness. And, I'll be honest, it hasn't got some of the real controversial issues and difficulties that Loch Ness has. So if it can be done in Loch Ness, in terms of moving forward a process, I'd be very confident, with a fair wind, that it can be done. A development trust model really is for the community, but it's underpinned by a series of values. It's about improving, it's about benefit, it's about transparent process, inclusive, and good governance.